that divides us. Pounding through our stadium, our house,